If you're like me, the problem is not in the actual coaching in itself, but more about the business surrounding the coaching, such as the marketing, the travelling, the invoicing, and of course, finding new clients. If you're like me, the problem is not really in the coaching in itself, but more about